Ach Folks Gaming is now live. Streaming Assassin's Creed, Unity, streaming at PS will try to talk via chat. Drops enabled.
Espèce de demeuré.
I don't know what it means.
Thank you.
message. What's going on?
We may have gone too far in discrediting Robespierre.
What's happened?
He's been arrested.
What?
Apparently, he made vague threats about a purge against enemies of the state, and the committee turned on him. They're taking him to Luxembourg prison. He's scheduled for execution in the morning.
Then we'd best get to him first. What in the hell?
These men were National Guard. Robespierre's escort. Damn, if we've lost him!
Let's not panic just yet. We might be able to find some sign of what happened. Here.
We were ambushed. Troops from the Paris Commune attacked us en route. They were trying to free the prisoners.
Did they take Robespierre?
I'm not sure. The fighting left me behind. They fell back that way.
Merci. Go find yourself a doctor.
If he's still in custody, they'll have taken him to Luxembourg prison.
But if not, they'll need to hole up somewhere nearby. They won't get very far with half the city turned out against Robespierre.
I'll check the prison. You follow the riot, see if you can pick up a trail.
Right. Where is Robespierre?
They took him that way.
Thank God you made it, sir. The commune stands with you.
Thank you, Sergeant. Your loyalty does you credit.
Let's get inside, sir. The convention soldiers will be here soon.
Yes, of course. I place myself in your capable hands.
Be it known that the Paris government, by dint of its actions protecting the criminal Robespierre, is now in open rebellion against the nation. Soldiers under the command of the National Convention have been dispatched to apprehend the traitor Robespierre and his followers. Citizens are advised to remain in their homes while justice is carried out. Be it further known that citizen Robespierre...
Damn him. I sent for Zemma hours ago. Zemma warned me about you. You're one of them, aren't you? An assassin.
Not anymore. Where's Germain? Elise.
We don't have much time. Where is Germain?
I will never talk.
Then write. The temple. I should have known. I hope you endure revolutionary justice, monsieur.
Thank you.
va se passer quelque chose de plus banal.
We should split up.
I'm not sure that's...
Less chance we both get caught that way.
I suppose that's true.
We'll rendezvous inside. If you get a shot at Jelma, you take it.
Germain's built himself quite a fortress. I can't see any weak spots.
Thank you.
Atlas!
You won't get away!
No! She'll...
What's that then?
Perro!
Not in our ears.
Thunder. Shit. What the hell?
A word, citizen!
What was that?
Hey, just
Be there, citizen!
There you are.
Found you!
Hurry the bastard out!
Something's not right.
Yeah! Hold it!
Yeah.
You righty! You can't escape, maggot!
What the devils? Strange.
This is my patriotic duty! Wait a minute! You can't point, maggot! Flank the bastard!
Come on,
hold
Bloody royalist!
What's with monkey balls?
Sure the tunnels are secure?
Yes, Antoine, I'm sure. The only way these gates are opening is if they're struck by lightning.
How do you lose me?
Stay sharp. Something's going on. Hey, show yourself.
What was that?
So the prodigal assassin returns. I suspected as much when Latouche stopped sending his tax revenues. No, oh, please, you'll have to do better than that.
How? What?
As well. This is quite the reunion.
Stay hidden. Keep him talking.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de Lasserre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
I see you. Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You want to talk? How wide a vision was your grab for power?
Power? No, you're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. I will find you.
teach you nothing. Hello, Mr. Sasser. Our order has become corrupt. So obsessed with clinging to the trappings of power, we abandoned our purpose. Caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses. Do you think yourself safe in your shadows?
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de La Salle had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wide a vision was your grab for
Scout
power?
Scout all you like. It makes no difference. Power. I have you now. Power? No.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de La Salle had no sons to avenge, your father would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wide a vision was your grab for power?
Power? No. You're smarter than that. Laughable. Power? Don't be absurd. I have now. Power? Don't be absurd. This was never about power.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de La Salle had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You want to know how wide a vision was your grasp of power?
Power? Don't be absurd. Head. Power? Don't be absurd. This was never about power. It's always been... This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your... Did your father teach you nothing? Our orders. The order has rotted from within. We've abandoned purpose for base pleasures. Caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses.
I'll kill you.
You cannot hide from me, boy. Have you heard nothing I've said? My design is larger than my own life. Through this revolution, a new order will be born. Hear you!
Almost free.
I can take him.
No, you can't. Not alone. Wait for me.
I'm sorry.
Elise! 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 Elise, no!
Bravo. You've slain the villain. That is how you've cast this little morality play in your mind, isn't it? I'm not really here. I'm not really there either. At the moment, I'm bleeding out in the floor of the temple. But it seems the Father of Understanding has seen fit to give us this time to talk. Ah, a particular favorite of mine. I did not understand the visions that haunted my mind, you see. Great towers of gold, cities shining white as silver. I thought I was going mad. And I found this place. Dr. Mollet's vault. Through his writings, I understood.
Understood what?
Somehow, through the centuries, I was connected to Grand Master de Mollet. And had I been chosen to purge the order of decadence and corruption that had set in like rot, to wash the world clean, and restore to the truth the Father of Understanding intended.
That seems to have gone over well.
Prophets are seldom appreciated in their own time. Exiled in the basement forced me to reevaluate my strategy. Find new avenues for the realization of my purpose.
No matter the cost.
A new order never comes without destruction of the old. And if men are made to fear untrammeled liberty, so much the better. A brief taste of chaos will remind them why they crave obedience. Here's we part ways here. Think on this. The march of progress is slow, but it is inevitable as a glacier. All you've accomplished is to delay the inevitable. One death cannot stop the tide. Perhaps it'll not be my hand that shepherds mankind back to its proper place. But it will be someone's. Think on this when you remember her.
The creed of the Assassin Brotherhood teaches us that nothing is forbidden to us. Once, I thought that meant we were free to do as we would, to pursue our ideals no matter the cost. I understand now. Not a grant of permission, the creed is a warning. Ideals too easily give way to dogma. Dogma becomes fanaticism. No higher power sits in judgment of us. No supreme being watches to punish us for our sins. In the end, only we ourselves can guard against our obsessions. Only we can decide whether the road we walk carries too high a toll. We believe ourselves redeemers, avengers, saviors. We make war on those who oppose us, and they in turn make war on us. we dream of leaving our stamp upon the world. Even as we give our lives in a conflict that will be recorded in no history book, all that we do, all that we are, begins and ends with ourselves.
My love, as I write this, you are Paris, September 20. My love, dearest Arno, I can barely conceive how much has changed in the last 3 years, how far our roads have taken us. Sometimes I feared our paths would diverge forever, or else come together at loggerheads like the star-crossed lovers in some hackneyed stage piece. Oh, Arno, what have you done? I know we didn't part on the best of terms, but to go running to the assassins? My father kept you away from them for a reason. Their creed is like wine, sweet enough at first blush, and in moderation it... Dear Arno, I confess I'm... Paris, September 23rd, 70... My love, as I write this, you are asleep. If the light wakes you, I'll have some explaining to do, but at this moment, you are sleeping peacefully. Tomorrow is the day, it seems. The culmination of 5 long years.
are you?
What seems to be the problem?
Cough it up.
Calm yourself.
Who I was?
Citizen.
Speaking of women. A man of God. Are you...
Je ne sais pas découvrir comment va se développer cette situation.
Est-ce que l'important passe par là?
J'espère qu'il n'y aura pas voir.
Another late night for